and standing races take place on short circuit-based tracks. Once the race starts, you gotta keep in front. The driver in last place at the end of the countdown is knocked out. Cars that suffer terminal damage are also knocked out and the timers reset.
Ah, that sucks! We've blown it!